Fort Wayne firefighters battled a fire off Covington this afternoon. It happened on Club Terrace around 3:30. Fire crews found smoke and flames coming from the back of the house and attic over the garage. There's a lot of damage to that area. Two people were home. They got out okay.